We could be 90 minutes away from seeing the champions crowned right here. 3 points will do the job. Stay tuned as we have all the action live. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And today could well be the day when the league title is clinched. It's KFC Uerdingen, and they take on Ingolstadt.
Well, thank you, Derek. I was speaking to some fans ahead of this game, and they're in buoyant mood. You'd expect them so. They're a little bit nervous as well. Can they push their team over the line? I tell you what, there's going to be some incredible scenes here if they do.
The lineup then for the hosts. The wing-backs are going to be crucial in this setup. You've played in that position, Lee.
Yeah, I didn't really like it. And we always thought when we were playing against five at the back with the wing-backs exposed like this in this formation, that a 4-4-2 can really create a 2v1 down the side. So keep your eye out for that. And the three narrow midfield players supply the support for the two forwards up front.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. And they are a team, Lee, known for their aggressive high pressing.
Well, absolutely. That takes a lot of hard work, a lot of organisation, force the opposition to make early passes. The weakness of it, if you beat the high press, you can get exposed at the back.
And so the battle commences. Now. Moving into the advanced position. Position to give them the lead, maybe. And good work to deny the chance. Short corner it is. It's a cross towards the near post. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Well, just a reminder that in this, their last game, a victory, and they'll take the title lead.
Yeah, the target couldn't be clearer, really, if you offered them this.
And he put it away, and that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, he'll do well to beat his previous hat-trick, but the form he's in, I wouldn't put it past him.
News of a goal in the Union match, Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Union Berlin. 9 minutes played, 1-0.
Well, news certainly travels fast these days at football grounds, and the fans are aware of what's going on in the other match. Just to clarify, Lee, at the moment, it would be enough to narrowly deny them the title.
Well, they've heard too. You can tell the players know the score of the other game.
It's got to be! And the goal! And surely that's one hand on the title!
Oh, how important could that be? Just look at the fans. They're going absolutely crazy. Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much, really, the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Let's have another view of that goal. 1-0 then. They've given it away. Real danger. Let's see about the cross. Well, it might still work out for them. Untidy in possession. Session of a corner here. So the corner played into the box. It hasn't come to very much. Steven Eustachio. Well, the shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
You've just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for accuracy.
That's very effective. Good high pressing. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And the attacking options appear plentiful. It might be on for them. Wonderful chance! And somehow he prevents a goal!
Well, it looked a certain goal, Derek. The agility, the reflex is unbelievable.
Thunder's clear. And it's with Wagnermann. Griffiths. And a goal kick is the outcome. And the ball with Diawussi. And they are on the move again. And scope for the cross. It's still alive. Wamangituka couldn't keep it. It looks promising. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. An easy meet for the keeper, given that cross. And a throw-in forthcoming. Couldn't keep it. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And dribbling with it, but out of... There's plenty of know-how in the ball-shielding department. Gauss now. Diawussi. They couldn't maintain possession. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Krause. Gauss now. Krause, moving the ball forward with purpose. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Oh, it's in! Well, not quite according to the script, but as things stand, they will still take the title.
Well, it's just a little warning, Derek, isn't it? They've taken the foot off the pedal the last 5 minutes or so. Need to press a little higher for me. Surely they can't throw this away now, though.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? That's excellent defending following the cross. Over it comes. And options in the centre. Well, that is how to run. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Corner kick played over. And it all counts for naught. Half-time then, right now they are in position to be crowned champions, but Lee, 45 minutes still to play, it could yet turn around.
Yeah, you can sense the anticipation, the nerves amongst their fans. They've just got to see out this 45 minutes, Derek. As long as they don't play too cautiously and sit deep, it should be theirs.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Gauss now. And a very good challenge. And it's with Wagnermann. Moving into the advanced position. And a chance for him to notch in front. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, he's done what he gets paid for. He's...
Can they slot it home? Could potentially join in. It's been whipped towards the near post, and a harmless cross gobbled up. And the ball with Diawuzi, looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. He continues to make hay. Given away. Half an hour remaining then. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And a half-baked clearance. So the corner played into the box. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
Well, the pass not finding its target. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Keeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
Shot attempted. Just a whisker away with that effort.
Well, he chose his instep. Good technique, just wide.
Krause. Not much time left in this season, but they hold the cards to win the title.
Well, it's the top prize, isn't it? All that hard work, this is what it's for. Nearly there now.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Can they convert? Fine goalkeeping to push that away. And short it is. Smuggled away. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Nothing wrong with that idea. Can he put it away? And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Well, here it is again, Derek. The weight of the pass is excellent and the finish, clinical. Lovely play.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Thorsten Röcher. He's going for... And that's an important intervention.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Krause. Dangerous looking attack. And a chance to level it.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Do they have the guile to open up the defence? A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And it's with Wagnermann. Eustachio. This attack looks highly promising. Now he must favour the cross. Wagnermann. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Options in the centre. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. And the referee has blown for full time. It's official now. The champions have been crowned.
Absolutely top of the pile. That's all you can do when you start off pre-season. You see this moment in your mind's eye. They've got there. Brilliant season. It really has been.
Their goal to be the best team in the league. And they've hit the target.
Well, Derek, there'll be definitely times this season where the form has dropped, they've had injuries, etc. Almost seems like a pipe dream to look at these moments now. Well, they'll celebrate long into the night, I'm sure.
Well, memories, memories for players in these situations, Lee.
Well, it's always nice to win any trophy, cup competitions. But when you win your own domestic league, that, to me, is the pinnacle of being a player.
Yeah, the table does not lie. And so, the league champions.
Yeah, brilliant. They deserve it. They really have been the best team this season. And that's where you end up, top of the pile.
And not by accident either. All part of the master plan. And the trophy is theirs.
Well, this is the best moment for me, sharing things with the fans. They've deserved everything they've got this season. The players have, but certainly the supporters. They've given the players absolutely 100% support all season, and this is their reward.
Really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And this is always part of the fun, Lee. The photographs.
Absolutely, one for the scrapbook. Not so sure players have scrapbooks these days, but I've still got mine in the loft somewhere.
So there we have it, the league champions.